If you're walking around in public in your pajama pants, I'm certain that you're gonna have 7 years of bad luck because all of the mirrors in your home must be broken. Alright, we're gonna have to keep this one brief because this one doesn't make sense for adults, doesn't make sense for teenagers either, but they're young, so I let it slide. Look, if you're a grown-up and you step out the house, you should look like somebody. Doesn't mean you have to put on a three-piece suit, doesn't mean you need to wear a pocket square, but if you're running errands, put on proper pants, okay? Don't go outside with socks and sliders. You know, if you're middle age, you're walking out there with basketball shorts and you're not about to play basketball, you're probably doing something wrong. You know, part of being a grown-up is being the grown-up. And I know people like to be comfortable. I know now everything's a little bit more casual. But even if I'm out with jeans and a t-shirt, I'm never, ever, 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 ever going to the supermarket with pajamas, no socks and sliders. These things, come on, let's be serious here, folks. Be a grown-up.